The wealth-sharing annex tops the agenda of peace talks between the Philippine government and the Moro Islamic Liberation Front, which has resumed in Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia. The government's chief negotiator, Miriam Coronel Ferrer, says the MILF is proposing a 75% to 25% across-the-board wealth-sharing in its favor. Malacanang wants this revised. The goal, Ferrer says, is to arrive at a percentage that is acceptable to both parties. She told ANC the talks have so far been smooth.
We worked the whole day today. We had quite a very good exchange of ideas, opinions, and possible solutions. So I'd say that it has been a very successful day for the two panels.